I'm ready to make my Mets prediction.
Oh, you have a prediction?
Bob, I was not accurate the other day when I predicted the Mets win. Yeah, I thought they were going to win last night.
You thought they were going to win, right.
I thought they were going to win. And my reasoning was sound. My reasoning was that the L.A. Dodgers looked like cowards not putting Chase Utley in the lineup.
Right.
I would have led off with him. Mm. I would have forced them to throw at him, and it would have turned the conversation. Instead, he hid in the dugout. I thought it was shameful. And I'm a big Chase Utley fan.
They didn't play him either game in New York.
It's outrageous. So here's my thought. Mets win tomorrow night.
Okay, I like
that. 5-2.
5-2?
Yeah, I'm going further now. I'm going with a score. 5-2.
All right. I think it's going to be a late decision because I think both the starting pitchers are just going to cancel each other out and go like 7 or 8 innings. I think it's going to be decided late in the game. I don't know what to say.
Utley gets 2 hits.
Really?
Utley gets 2 hits.
Okay.
But it's in a losing effort. So that's it.
Well, I'll tell you, Met fans out there, let's not lose hope.